Robbie Williams got a phone call one day. Someone said they're leaving, they're on the way. And Robbie Williams said, okay. The other person said, please be ready. And Robbie Williams said, don't talk to me like that. The other person said, what do you mean? Robbie Williams said, I think you called me wrongfully. The other person said, then please pardon me. See, what had happened was, the person on the phone called for Robin Williams. They were coming to pick him up to take him to the set. And they got the wrong they called Robbie Williams instead of Robin Williams. Happens all the time to them.
This is my disclaimer, claiming that I'm not dissing anyone that I just sang about on that previous song. I don't know that person. And in the slim chance that I may have met that person at one point, that's not what that song was about, I promise you. It was all made up, all a joke, alright? Anything that I said that resembles real life was purely coincidence, as they say. Just take it with a grain of salt. Actually, don't even take it that far. Just say that it was all made up for fun's sake, okay? It was funsies. Also, please write to me with album ideas. I'll probably make it for you. Pennybanksongs@gmail.com.